Here from Trevisio, and today's video is a little bit different. Let me give you a little bit of a backstory before I show you the video. Basically online there's something called, something that's been happening and getting quite popular called neck nomination, spelled N-E-K. What it is people will down a beer and then they will film it, put the video online and nominate two friends to do the same. And those two friends will have 24 hours to complete the challenge. It sounds like harmless fun at first, but it's been getting pretty crazy, and there's a lot of uproar online, Facebook and Twitter, about people trying to stop this. People are trying to ban the hashtag from Facebook. Unfortunately, there's two people that have passed away that have been linked to playing this game. So really, really bad news there. But there is a brighter side to the story. A very amazing fellow South African, a guy named Brent. He basically took his neck nomination, and instead of downing a beer, he went and bought some food and cool drinks and chocolate for you know, someone that was standing on the side of the street. You can watch his video over here in the annotation. And we were so inspired by this, we thought we would do exactly the same. And we would nominate two people on opposite ends of the globe. We got one in New York and one in Thailand. So hopefully you like it, hopefully you feel inspired by this, and hopefully you'll go start your own neck nomination and tag it with just change one thing. All the just stuff is in the description below. So yeah, thanks for watching, here's my video.
Hey guys, so this is my new friend David. Hello David.
Oh,
there we go, David. There's a hot chocolate for you, mate.
Cheers. Thank you very much.
And grab a sandwich as well.
Oh God.
And some extra chuckies, man.
Thank you.
No worries.
Thank you very much. Do you want to take one, guys?
No. Bowlmies, that's all for you. Yeah. And actually, before I forget, would you mind holding that?
Yeah, no, not at all. Not at all.
I noticed it's getting really cold out here.
Yeah.
So my dad actually got me this jacket.
Okay.
How far have you got to go?
I literally live just around the corner. So
really?
There's actually some sugar and stuff at the bottom of there, so I hope that keeps you warm tonight, mate.
Thank you very much. Very kind of you.
No worries. So, there you go, guys. That's my neck nomination. I nominate Kelly in New York and Jamal in Thailand. You guys got 20.